don't have to get too far. And then you have a backup on 99. So let's take a look at this. As you're heading here, looks A-okay. But then as we take a look at our speed sensor, starts to slow down. As you get closer to Elk Grove Boulevard, there's a crash involving at least four vehicles just south of Sheldon. So that is still blocking the number two lane and the reason that we do continue to have a backup. So to allow for some extra time if you are a 99 commuter. You head past that, though, and it's wide open for you as you head past that usual slow area of Florin and 47. So from there, let's head on downtown I-5 near P Street. Here we did have a single file line forming as you were trying to transition onto that ramp here. But right now we're moving along pretty nicely, and it looks good if you're heading north, taking that all the way toward Airport Boulevard. Back to you, Ty.